Talk to me, Sandy. So far, we've always had time to get a second opinion, double-check the intelligence.
He's number four on the hit list, Carrie. What more do you need to know?
You been online this morning?
No.
Well, Donde Darpakel's gone viral. Little girls dancing, then the missiles hit. It's devastating.
I need to find out what happened.
Somebody high up in the Pakistani government signed off on this, right?
It's pure PR.
I should be in Islamabad figuring out how this happened, not holding Lockhart's hand at some Senate hearing.
It's a hardship post. You can't bring dependents.
I know you manipulated this somehow, making sure there is no place for your daughter there.
That's not true.
We both know it is.
Ayan, those were your relatives that the Americans bombed.
My family has just been killed. Please just leave me alone.
Who's threatening you? Because I can protect you, Ayan. I can even get you out of Pakistan if that's what you want.
Does he have a name yet? This source?
Same as the last four high-value kills.
Looks like he was trading information back and forth, and whoever he was doing that with has obviously turned against us.
You knew what was going on there. That makes you complicit. It's called treason.
With this latest fiasco, there's blood in the water. He's vulnerable.
Now that you're here, it looks like I've reached out to you for help. It's not exactly the message I want to send.
Well, now that I'm here, do you need my help?
No. Yes.
Monsters, all of you.
Get the f*** out of my face, Lieutenant.
You bring a life into this world, you take responsibility.
What the hell is wrong with
you? What is wrong with you?
The Americans, they're murderers. People must know the truth.
She's a soldier in a war, Peter. Everybody handles it their own way.
I'm so sorry.